Koyaanisqatsi is film released in 1982. It has no character or plot, primarily consists of visual background and music, made it unique. The film taught me about how built environment affect nature, importance of sustainability, and how to create a better environment through architecture design.